whatever it does. It's just so slow. And it's unreliable, because Bouncing Flask is Bouncing Flask. That's why Deadly Poison's just way better. Alright, I guess I'll just climb with Defect. I would 100% have an upgraded Deadly Poison or a Poison Stab over a Bouncing Flask any day. I just don't like that card very much. Choose rare card. Take 21 damage. Lose your starting relic. Awesome. What we got? Two upgrades into two elites. Upgrade. Or I could fight three elites and skip an upgrade. Yeah, dude, I'm telling you, Steam's update right now is so slow. It's so slow. I want a boss swap here. If I boss swap, I could probably take on three elites. Snecko swap? That's an interesting one. Snecko swap? What the fuck? My God, what is this? Streamline, maybe it's Glacier. Maybe it's Glacier here. It's probably Glacier. Seems good enough. Okay. So, given our current situation, let's probably defend. Snecko Eye is going to make me vomit uncontrollably. We have something going. Your next power card is played twice. I don't have any power cards. Maybe I should have played Glacier. Fuck, I don't know. Split anyway. split them at 9. Interesting. Interesting. Gremlin Ob. Stop what you're doing. Damn, he's not hitting me for... Huh? Gremlin Ob on low ascension is strange to me. The Meteor Strike. Meteor Strike has arrived. Quite a bit of block now. Glacier, force field, charge battery. Probably still gonna pick charge battery. Letter opener. Yeah, this actually works pretty well with defect. Damn, what an opener. All right, what do we got here? 30 damage? Free dual cast here. I probably just chill with all this extra energy. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Okay, I feel pretty powerful. I just need an ice cream. Come. This message was brought to you by the Claw Defect Enjoyers Association. Oh, thank you. Block, block, block. guess this is AoE. Damn, 3-cost Meteor Strike. The hell is this? Damn, what is this 3-cost Meteor Strike? I feel like Seek is Seek Plus. Holy. Oh, yeah, I got the Toxic Egg. I feel like Seek is still valuable here. I think we just take Seek. This card is just too good not to take. Upgrade 2 cards? I guess charge batteries are fine. It's gonna hit strikes though. Strike defense. Fuck. Aw! I'm actually unsure of how Seek is going to work with... Oh my god. Alright then. Hollow is actually probably really good here. I don't want to upgrade anything. Just force field. Huge meteor strike. Just instant. If only I had Glacier next turn. Lol, force field. Force field diff. Meteor strike next turn. Oh my god, and it costs one. Kaboom. Kaboom. Oh my god. This is funny. This is just a funny run already. Defend, charge battery next turn. Oh my god. Force field. Hilarious. Oh my god. Hyper Beam or Thunderstrike? Deal 7 damage to random enemy for each lightning in this. Nah, it's Hyper Beam. It's Hyper Beam. Pandora's Box? What the fuck? All right, let's see if we can keep the Snecko blessings going. Holy shit, man. This is 18. Viper Beam. I don't know, echo form, I guess. Rebound might be godlike here. Maybe not though, because then you redraw it and it changes it? Hmm. gonna skip. Fight. No auto shields. Get that shit out of here. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good here. Feeling less good here. Never mind, I feel great. I don't know what I was worried about. No idea what I was worried about. Self-repair. Surely this will go well. Damn, he's attacking first turn. Come on, man. Come on, man. Playable. Oh my god, zero cost meteor strike. Ah. hyper beamed, bitch. Bitch. Damn, leap plus. I don't think I have an issue blocking right now. Hello, Snecko. Oh wait, that was the wrong one. I meant to pick Hyper Beam. God damn it. God damn it, I'm throwing. Zero cost echo form. All right, pretty good. Could go for another hologram, I think. Then that's pretty much good to go. Uh-oh. This boss, or this elite, though. Was a 21 block. Yeah, bitch. Wait, Seek is actually godlike. Never mind. It's still godlike with Snecko Eye. All right. Today I learned. Pile Driver Plus. I don't think I need it. Maybe I need it. I don't think I need it. I think I'd rather have Skim. Huge watch streak. Let's go. Let's go. Kunai, man, pen nib. Man. I guess. Viper beam. Man, I feel hecking strong right now. Do I need a second self-repair? I don't think I do. For every 3 cards. Gain 1 energy for every 3 cards in your draw pile. I don't think I need that. I think I'm still good here. Damn meal ticket too? I don't think I want to upgrade any skills. Maybe Glacier Charge Battery. And then I think I'm still fine. Hollow Pen Nib. We got Pen Nib set up for Hyper Beam. How you doing, Cerno? Which Hyper Beam has not arrived. I can fix that, though. I can fix that, though. Yeah, I guess. Artifact, huh? That's good against the heart later. Maybe I should take it. Ma'am? Hilarious. Meteor strike? Bonk. Book of Stabbing. Book of... Book of Sus. Thank you. play this now? Boy. I got parry, it's fine. Damage to all the frost orbs. Nah, I don't want that. One beam cell is probably enough. Champ. All right, cool. This is a great start. Damage. Nice to see you. Glad you're here to bless me. Losing focus is sad? Not really. Not when you see the game plan. Get this out now. I should get rid of Hello World. That doesn't do anything for me. Hello, 30 damage. Nice to see you. Zero cost hologram. Now I can block for absolute giga fuck ton if I need to. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, dude. What the fuck is... Oh my god. Oh, I misplayed. Get Meteor Struck Nerd. Yeah, see? The game plan is simple. Core Surge. At the start of your turn, draw an additional card. I like that. I don't think I need the Sozu. Not sure the bell is. I do love potions. What am I looking to hit on the bell? I mean, I guess. Guess I'll hit the events. I have the Juzu bracelet. Hyper beams. Baby, a triple. I'm rich. I am filthy rich. It's beautiful. Way I don't have enough. Goodbye, Aquaform. What do I want to hit with Seek here? I guess I can just hit Streamline Hyper Beam. Machine learning. If I had Streamline Hyper Beam, that puts it, it's 46. That's not a very good split. If I had Beam Cell. Beam Cell Streamline, I think, is a... I don't even know if that's it. I'm gonna... Maybe I should have just equilibriumed. All right, cool. Can we draw a Hyper Beam? Easy. Pocket Watch. If you have played less than 4 cards this turn, draw one. Oh, I'm good. I'm good. How you doing, Oka? Oh my god, dude. This is just disgusting. Chip. Oh shit. Damn the spiker though. That might be problematic. Damn free equilibrium. Sign me up. For real, for real. Sign me up for real, for real. It's a four spike. Hyper beam. I got my Ben Meteor Strike again. Two power cards. Why not? Probably not. Hello, head. Son of a bitch. Two cost meteor. Love a zero cost streamline. Streamlines, what the fuck? Damn, I can bottle Echo Form now. Draw 6 cards. Shuffle all of your cards. And draw 6. I'm gonna try. I think I need to upgrade Echo Form here, just in case. Just in case. Shit, man. Guess I take 2. That's a big number. Cold snap. Oh, fuck. All right, that was a close one. All right, I think I have enough block. Benefit from a capacitor here with all the all the plasma? Probably not. Reprogram might do stuff. Doesn't do that much, though. I guess I could just keep playing it. Alright, I'm gonna grab it. I think it actually is kind of sick, now that I look at it. Corey! Shop's about to get dank. I don't think I want to use Seek right now. Not the burns. That's enough. Okay. Okay. Damn big 45. What the hell? Dude. Come at me, bro, I guess. What am I doing here? Blocking, I guess. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. About 45 is quite a bit though, so I probably just what do I do here? Charge battery twice? Reprogram twice? Mm-hmm. All right, cool.
Blue candle.
I guess recycle gets better here, because there are cards I just want to exhaust. Like, I'm perfectly fine exhausting Glacier. I don't know. I am not sure right now. Okay, Core Surge. 15 damage, one artifact. I think I just want to upgrade Hyper Beam. Big damage. Yeah, we don't need focus in these parts. Oh my god. I didn't even need auto shields. Why did I keep it? Shit, I misplayed this.
Oopsie!
Maybe I didn't. It's okay, I got hologram right, smile. I have hologram, hyper beam. It's an expensive ass hologram, though. This is more my speed. Now I can just do that. Oh no. Fucking. Meteor strike or something. Core Surge. Beam Cell for way too much. Yeah, you see? Everything's chill. Needs focus, man. We can just do this, proceed to win. Take another fusion, go shopping, bitch. Oh my god, pellets are so fucking god tier here. I don't want this card. Time Eater. Stone Calendar, LOL. I think Happy Flower is worth taking. Oh, Strawberry. I don't think I need it. I think I'm good. We'd have Pen Nib on deck right now. Power and a skill? Oh my god. Oh my god. Power and a skill? Oh my god. Maybe I should have beam celled. I got too excited there. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I fucked up, chat. My life is in shambles right now. Absolute shambles. Check this out. Hey, Lena, can I get a... Dude, this deck is so sick, man. I'm telling you. This deck is absolute sex right now. Let me do that. Wait, hold on. Hold on. All right, we're good. Okay, we're good. It's just a little casual cheating, all right? The day is saved. And do I even want to re-roll this hand? This hand is good. I think I just want to play this hand. I'm gonna play this hand. Hey, Stepton. Yeah, we're not cheating. I agree. Oh, fuck. We would never cheat here, chat. right. Ah, company. I don't think I really care about what Time Eater has to say here. It was an honest mistake. I don't even think it doesn't count. It doesn't count. Let's see. Meteor strike reprogramming. I could just hologram. Let's just do this. Ow. Damn, why is this full cost hyper beam? ?45 damage. Slap a Brazilian. Why are you doing that? I need block. I need a power. How do I like it? It's very nice. Brazil's very kind to me. There's power. And everything's back to normal. This is 30 block. Any stuff you don't like? That I can't speak Portuguese. I can speak some Portuguese, but obviously I'm still learning, so... I mean, I think a lot of people speak English, like, more than I think, but, you know, it's just... I gotta get over my language barrier and get better at the language so I can communicate. But everything is super nice so far. All the food's great. The food is cheap. So a country with cheap food makes me very happy. Like, they... When you go to the grocery store, everything's, like, super cheap, food-wise. The issue is video games, electronics, a lot of imported goods are all very expensive. That's the biggest issue with Brazil. But the country's beautiful, the people are nice, the food's cheap, and it's delicious, so big fan. How do I want to go about this? It's hitting me for 36. I think one hyper beam puts him at foolish. I guess we just make room for next turn. Yeah. Alright. Can I kill him here? I don't think so. this... Hold on. All right, I have enough block. We're good. I was like, do I have enough block here? Checks fucking. There's all the block I need. Portuguese, I think, is a really nice sounding language, too, so. What is that? 42? I have 42. Yeah, I could go for some calipers, I think, in this deck. And if I get calipers, I think it's GG. Anyways, Hyper Beam. Alright, it's looking pretty good. Do you like my list of, relics. Hyper Beam. Pretty sure this is Beam Cell. I needed a card. Card draw. Card draw would help me. The red sus. Double energy. Equilibrium's good. Consume. Nah. Boot sequence. It's not good with Snecko. White noise. Hologram. Second hologram. Where's the skim when I need it? Would benefit from hitting white noise. Yeah, white noise can get my pellets off. Because it's a skill that gives me a power. Alright, I'm taking white noise just for that synergy. Feel about potions. Ah! It's not my fault, dude, that the RNG gods didn't give me ice cream. That's not my fault. What a fucked up day. What a fucked up day. I guess I have fairy in the bottle. Was that 1233? 33? Where did I been? Fuck you. I don't need focus. 40? Why are you attacking for 40 right now? I don't appreciate the attitude here. Man, this is really slow. It's kind of sussing me out a little bit. Never mind. Zero cost meteor. The day is saved. The day is saved. Day is saved. Possibly. Viper beam. Huh. All right. I don't like Hello World. Maybe I should get rid of Hello World. Kinetic. Oh, that's 16 block. either feller. You don't think I have enough artifacts? Neither do I. Was that 48? My 48 block right here. All right, I'll take another force field, dude. Why not? Why not? I even have a pen nib with a zero meteor strike sitting right here in my... Oh my... This hand is crazy. For free? So let's see if I can hit power skill. Yeah, I hit all three. It's right there. Power skill. No, I need an attack. There's an attack. I would like a cheaper attack, though. Hand, man. Big attack, 45. Oh my god, the zero cost meteor strike again? Holy... I don't have any block in my hand. Now I do. Any powers? Uh-huh.
Huh. One cost hyper beam. Pretty good. Zero cost force field. Still have fairy. Drawing white noise here. I have hologram, but nothing's in my bin. So I'm getting hit for 60. Unless. I just block it. All right, what can we do here? I think we just kill next turn.
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah. Ascension fun chat. I like shiny. Have 25 plus relics. Pretty good. Wow, Snecko swap was so sick.